Alley. We're at Business Expo. This is definitely where the Lowcountry has come together to do business. We have over 100 booths here, and one of the longtime exhibitors is Kelly Presnell. Tell me the formal name these days, because you're growing like weeds out there.
Right. Hilton Head Regional Healthcare, and that encompasses Hilton Head Hospital, Coastal Carolina Hospital, Bluffton Ocotee Outpatient Center, and our new Bluffton Medical Campus that's currently under construction.
A lot of people come to Expo to find out what's new and what's happening. Tell me about the Bluffton expansion. That's a pretty exciting and a pretty big deal, isn't it?
It is. For us, it's an $18 million project for us. It's all-encompassing outpatient services for the community of Bluffton. Primary care, rehab, lab, you name it, we're going to have it out there.
Kelly, why do you do Business Expo?
It's a great event. We're proud to support the Chamber. We want to network with all the other businesses. It's great.
Right now, we're talking to Vicki Head with H&H Auto, one of our longtime exhibitors. Vicki, what is it about Expo you think that profits your business and makes business better for you?
Well, for H&H Auto Service and H&H Auto Body, it really lets people know that we're committed to the community. We're part of this community. We're here to serve them, and we're proud to be a part of it. We ended the year last year in both shops way above our expected target. So we're feeling really good about the economy in Hilton Head Island and all you do for us. The Chamber, you're great. I can't say enough.
We love doing it. It's the funnest part of our job. Paris, you guys have been part of Expo for a long time. What is it that you want people to know what's going on right now with Palmetto Electric?
One thing that's kind of new is My Energy Online, where customers can access their account and see all types of information, sign up for services, can actually see their kilowatt hour usage every day.
But you sponsor the very popular Business Expo After Hours, which is about to kick off here in just a few minutes. It gets a little crowded, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. It can be pretty crowded and not much standing room in here sometimes. So hopefully it'll be like that tonight.
You know, there are a wide variety of businesses that participate in Business Expo. And one of our longtime Business Expo participants is Oldfield. We're here talking to Jan. And Jan is really networker extraordinaire when it comes to business. Jan, what is it about Expo? What do you think is the number one secret to great networking?
I think having passion for your product is the best secret for great networking. Oldfield is amazing. We do functions, parties, catering. We do our own at Magnolia Grill, but we've also had a lot of people that come in for weddings, etc.
Great. Well, you heard it here from Jan, the secret to networking. She's got it down. Back to you, Allie.